know what happens if you mix grilled pineapple and condensed milk? It will become the best sweets in your next barbie. Here is why it's easy as taking milk from a cow. I have started cutting it right through the middle and divided in 4 pieces, keeping the skin on, and then I've started sprinkling some raw sugar and cinnamon before sending it to the grill. And then when your barbecue heat are in high temperature, place it on the grill until cook both sides. Once you get this grilled caramelized color on both sides, peel off the pineapple skin, keeping it on the top of the skin. Cut the pineapple into 1-finger thick slice. Now move each piece back and forth. Sprinkle a bit more of raw sugar and cinnamon, adding condensed milk, lemon zest to bring acidity, and now get ready to enjoy.